enter.
Yes.
All right, we have, first off,
what?
The ever lovely and ever powerful Queen Latifah.
Oh.
Thank you.
But I also want to find a pair of those glasses. Where did you buy those?
Placed on the microphone of the Dalai Lama.
Okay. Do you have any words of wisdom to share with us this evening?
Better days are coming. Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. Please don't laugh. It's not funny. Shoot at the back there, right? It's not funny. Better days are coming. It's like a Friday and a Saturday and a Sunday.
Yeah, Sunday coming. Woo!
Please keep it that quiet. No shouting, please. It's very bad. How are you?
We are so fortunate to have these judges here, all very distinguished people, and we're going to enjoy their company. I, however, am going to be doing a few little things throughout the evening. Some you will get a chance to guess who it is that I am, or what it is that I'm doing. Some I will just I will tell you what I'm doing beforehand. This is one of those times. There is a guy named Jim Carrey. Many of you are familiar with.
He's from Canada.
He is from Canada.
Call him.
Yeah. So that's really good. You'll find out about that later. But he does a really excellent impression of Jimmy Stewart. Who's familiar with Jimmy Stewart?
Not really.
All right. So it's a little bit last generation. But if you've ever seen. Yes. Yeah. If you've ever seen the movie It's a Wonderful Life, that is what he was in. So Jim Carrey talks about him and how he's just an incredibly positive person all the time. So,
well, it looks like we're going to have ourselves a nuclear holocaust. Well, hey, everybody, come on over to the window. Isn't that beautiful? And
the thing that amazes me is it's something so colorful
and magnificent could just melt your face right off. Yeah.
We have to set the bar high, very high. So we are going to begin with Queen Latifah and Mother Superior here, and their whatever act that they have. Or do they have, or is this your? Okay.
Yes.
All right. Well, we'll set the bar even higher. Elian, would you like to
come? Elian!
I love you, baby. I love you.
most precious things that our Father God could have gifted you with. And so I'm going to give you a 7.
Darling.
Darling.
Stop touching my
stuff. Stop.
that you have. When I tell them, I have to bless you. Stop laughing.
This is the Dalai Lama said. The sand is the blessing of the skies and the trees and the sun. And the cow. I would like to give you a 7. That is very strong.
Well there, dear. I haven't seen something like that in a terrible long count of years. Exactly. But that was absolutely top-notch. Excellent. Yes. I'm sure my dog Snuffles, my cat Carmichael would be incredibly good. Alright. But we must be moving on. So, a class act. Class act, surely. We have Michael and Co.
Thank you.
tell you guys? That just touched me right here. Right here in my soul. But I'm not the one who matters, so what do you think?
Well, honey, I don't know what to say. You just up in my grill right here and taking over my space, and I'm just like, do something, break it down or something. I think I'm gonna give you six. R-E-S-P-E-C-T, you know what Sister Aretha was saying about. Come on, love.
I'm not sure it's beneficial for you to play with your hair like that. No, there's lots of...
Bite me.
Well, aside from the hips, and the prayer that I am going to be in for you all later, I thought that was quite stunning.
Yeah,
take my blessing?
Yes.
I give you, no, I give you honor, Sarah.
Thank you.
Alright, whoever knows where this is from, we have a few prizes here. So, we'll have to see.
It is a hobo suit, darling. You cannot be seen.
Incredible.
I know. Thanks.
I never look back, darling. It distracts from the now. You need a new suit. That much is certain. Where? No, I'm much too busy. It's impossible.
Great.
You must ask me now.
Presents. Let them be filled with joy. Sing praises to God and to his name. Sing loud praises to him who rides on the clouds. His name is the Lord. Rejoice in his presence. Father to the fatherless. Defender of widows. This is God, whose dwelling is holy. God places the lonely in families. He sets prisoners free and gives them joy. But he makes the rebellious live in sun scorched. Oh God, when you led your people out from Egypt, when you marched through the dry wasteland, let us just remember that. The earth trembled and the heavens poured down rain before you, God of Sinai, before God, the God of Israel. You sent abundant rain, O God, and refreshed the weary land. There your people finally settled. With a bountiful harvest, O God, you provided for your needy people. The Lord gives the word, and a great army brings good news. Enemy kings who lived among you flee while the women of Israel divide the plunder. Even those who lived among the sheepfolds found treasures, doves with wings of silver and feathers of gold. The Almighty scattered the enemy kings like a blowing snowstorm on Mount Zalmon. The mountains of Bashan are majestic, with many peaks stretching high into the sky. Why do you look with envy, O rugged mountains, at Mount Zion where God has chosen to live, where the Lord himself will live forever? Surrounded by unnumbered thousands of chariots, the Lord came from Mount Sinai, sanctuary. When you ascended to the heights, you led a crowd of captives. You received gifts from people, even those who rebelled against you. Now the Lord will live among us there. Praise the Lord! Praise God, our Savior, for each day he carries us in his arms. Our God is a God who saves! The sovereign Lord rescues us from death, but God will smash the heads of the enemies, crushing the skulls of those who love their guilty ways. The Lord says, I will bring my enemies down from Bashan. I will bring them up from the depths of the sea. You, my people, will wash your feet in their blood. Even your dogs will have their share. Your procession has come into you, O God, the procession of my God and King as he goes into the sanctuary. Singers in front and musicians behind, between them a young woman playing tambourines. Praise God, all you people of Israel. Praise the Lord, the source of Israel's life. Oh, look, the little tribe of Benjamin leads the way. Then comes the great throng of rulers from Judah, and all the rulers of Zebulun and Naphtali. Summon your might, O God. Display your power, O God, as you have in the past. Let the kings of the earth bring tribute to your temple in Jerusalem. Rebuke the enemy nations, these wild animals lurking in the reeds, this herd of bulls among the weaker calves. Make them bring bars of silver in humble tribute. Scatter the nations that delight in war. Let Egypt come with gifts of precious metals.
that Ethiopia bow in submission to God. Sing praise to God, you kingdoms of the earth. Sing praises to the Lord. What a sound. Sing to the one who rides across the ancient heavens, the mighty voice thundering from the skies. Tell everyone about God's power. His majesty shines down on Israel. His strength is mighty in the heavens. God is awesome in his sanctuary. The God of Israel gives great power and strength to his people. Praise be to God!
Sorry, I got confused.
equality. Thank you, Hill.
No problem.
Judges, what do you think of that?
Leia, I'm blown away.
Here, but before I want to share some history. catching the sisters with the light. It's about God. But first, I want to know why God created the universe and created the earth.
Amen.
What more? One word we learned last week.
Relationship.
Oh, thank you. Relationship. But because the sin, God, because the sin, we have the separation, God and us. One line is God, another line is us, the humanity. But God don't want this. God want relationship, and He provide one way for us. And Marin, can you come here, please? God sent your Son Jesus Christ. For God sent your Son Jesus Christ for us. And the Marina's hand will be Jesus. Okay, Jesus. One line is God, another is us. And through Jesus Christ, thank you, Jesus. Through Jesus Christ, the God and the us, amen, can be one.
Well, I don't know. I mean, are we at a talent show or are we in the schoolyard?
Come on.
But we'll see if anybody else gets it. I'll probably get it right off. All right, come on, guys. There's only one problem in the world. What is that problem?
Relationships.
Now, we've heard of people already this evening talking about how you can just stumble right into sin. But do you suppose that that's really a possibility? Can you just stumble right into adultery? I don't think so. Can you just, do you suppose you can just fall into sin? No, no, the Word of God says that the works of the flesh are obvious. Say it with me.
Obvious.
Who wants a prize? Who knew?
Mallory does. Mallory.
If you knew that and you won a prize, come up and...
Mallory.
Okay.
Oh,
that's what I wanted.
Of sorts. This is Maggie and Aaron and Emilio and Amy. According to my.
What?
No. Come back to it? Don't do it? No.
No.
Wanted by God. So, everywhere. God wants it.
No.
It's true.
It's true, Llama.
It's true. He wants your soul. He wants your soul.
Green chip, sister!
What about the skippy head down there?
I'm awake now.
I bless you.
Let's explain this.
Yeah, so it was a long story.
Dalai Lama don't understand that thing.
Please, my people.
Don't make the Dalai Lama angry. I know the Kung Fu, the Tai Chi, the Tai Po, the Tai Wi.
I got a gun.
And the Winnie Dog. Happy, so I give you the 9.
Oh. Yeah.
No, thine enemies to tiny bits.
Yeah.
You shall take the holy hand grenade, you shall remove the holy pin, and then you shall count to 3. Thou shalt not count to 4. Nor shalt you count to 2 unless thou art especially proceeding to 3. 5 is right.
All right, you have.
You guessed.
Yes.
Yeah, Eric.
Quick. All right, we have a whole crew of people, I believe, who are doing something from Frozen.
That shows you how green his carpet is. It's coming off of him already.
I didn't break it. And then you forgive me? Okay.
And master's bribe.
Yeah, this is like
I see.
What's
thank you.
Bye. guessing you don't have much experience with heat.
No!
I'd like to close my eyes and imagine what it would be like in summer dusk. Please, the buzz. Get to put me on the lion fuzz. I'll be doing what else snow does in summer. My hand will put my snow up against the burning sand. Probably getting gorgeously tanned in summer. Finally see a summer breeze blow away over the storm. Find out what happens to solid water when it gets warm. And I can't wait to see what my body's all full of me. Just imagine how much cooler I'll be in summer.
We don't remember.
Choose not to remember.
You're talking about life right now. Just go anything you
told me. Molly, here.
What
else?
You can't play. Oh. Sorry.
After the judgment.